You want first place, come play with me. You want second place, go somewhere else.
Sometimes people make it seem like you have to have certain prerequisites or a crazy life story in order to be successful in this world.
Maybe I led you to believe it was easy when it wasn't. Or maybe you're just making excuses.
It's off the Leonard, defended by Simmons. Is this the dagger?